From Independence, where one person is in custody accused of stealing a car. This is the aftermath at 435 and 40 Highway, where a person's car hit a guardrail trying to get away from police. Again, that person has been arrested, and police are still investigating.